Okay, I'm gonna give it another try. See how this case holds up. This isn't waterproof, but we're gonna see how it records. Because I think there's these other cases have blemishes in them. See how Oh, nobody.
Bye.
As you can see, this street is actually supposed to be 25 miles an hour,
but the average is 40 to 50 miles an hour. Even the city buses fly down on Union Turnpike. Okay? They don't have a bike path on Union Turnpike. So, you ride on this sidewalk. A lot of the areas are like that. Where they don't have bike paths. Especially in Long Island. The closer you get to Long Island, the less bike paths there are. This is probably grown up over here. Where it veers out around. It's all grown up now. Yeah, the majority of it is. They just dodge the bushes. No big deal. Branches that stick out are the problem. Yeah, it's recording, but we're gonna see how it records when I get home. Thank you. Take me to Main Street, like that left turn would. Looks like it does. That's good to know. This is what? Yeah, Main Street. Yeah. Oh, okay. I can cross right here. Then go over there afterwards. Thank you. Parsons Boulevard. Is 150th. Yeah, 150th. dumbass. Archer click. Yeah. Each gear makes a different sound. Yeah, the motor's louder than the clicking.
I doubt it.
I doubt it. We'd have to figure out, I have to look at the unit and see what socket it is. Well, there's different I7s. That's what I'm saying. You want the small form factor I7. Because it's a low power form, huh? Right. Next one. But you're going the wrong way on a one-way street! Yeah, no problem. You got a bike lane anyhow. Thank you. Idiot. Bimbo.
Thank you.
Use your left.
Bye-bye.